Here is The Grave by Lucretia Davidson. There is a spot so still and dreary. It is a pillow to the weary. It is so solemn and so lone that grief forgets to heave a groan. There, life's storms can enter never. There, 'tis dark and lonely ever. The mourner there shall seek repose, and there the wanderer's journey close. This is Charles Bice. I hope you'll join me for my next Pause for Poetry.